What is with these guys and branding people?
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for our new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it. Need to find the control panel. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
You sure the alarm will go off? EMP took out the whole system. All alone. Just break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Make sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Keep following that wiring. There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
And drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time and a lot more.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C? Should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human. Their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
That's cool. Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time you got?
Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that. Someone bumping into things.
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Stop.
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
Go, go, go!
Neighborhood.
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
How? We ain't got a phone.
That light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
thing snuck up on me.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Very.
Looking into it.
Where are you, Doc? Is that up there?
Did they seriously just make a big loop? Vulture?
Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Yo, this is getting a lot darker than the first one.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
Used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Oh yeah, it's a lot easier said than done.
I'll find it.
Keys. Code. Easy.
Scoping it out.
Checking it out.
That went unexpected, I guess, in a way. Not the way I wanted to go, but it's whatevs.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
That camo field.
I can feel it.
I think I can hide behind it.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper. About you, if you could hear them.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
The stench of this city is nothing more senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory. No
matter. Checking it out.
Maybe that other camo field. Hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
Hunter down here!
Gosh darn barrier, it blocked me.
Check. Now for that code.
What? I gotta start away from here now? Oh, we were so close.
The peak of his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
Hunter down over here.
That closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hivasaitból. Hol vana ka kezulekes kódok.
A kódok. Sorozaton az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Checking. There! I found her!
I'm on my way, Doc. In the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Grats over here.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's choking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low. They even brought some animals from home!
Guys, it's not looking good!
I can feel it! Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay!
Impressive! Why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're wasting his time!
the steam in this group. MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep them busy.
Won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. You can't do this again. Spider-Man. I'm sorry, but we need to hurry.
Bring it down! Do this!
You can't do it. Tell me about your family. Hey, look at me! Come on!
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
Why though? Why would you hold out like that?
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
Thank you.
What happened?
I don't know.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.